Although the Ugandan National Teachers Union called off the strike of the arts teachers after meeting the president yesterday in Kololo, Parliament has today expressed displeasure with salary disparities between sciences and arts teachers, despite doing the same work.
Right, Honorable Speaker, it's not about the arts teachers striking. It's about equality. And I think that is one issue that we need to address. And we need to address it in compliance with the law that we have, the law on equal opportunity.
In this regard, the Speaker Anita Among has asked the Right Honorable Prime Minister, Lead of Government Business, to present a comprehensive statement on the plight of teachers, detailing government's interventions and plans to address the matter holistically.
Not all of us are science people, but we are here. And let's wait for the report from the minister, then we'll debate on the report. And then we come with the solutions and actions to be taken.
Among pledged that Parliament is ready to support any interventions by the government to harmonize salary disparities between humanities and science teachers as a remedy to the endless industrial actions.
It's not an easy thing, but I believe the government is looking onto it. As Parliament, we'll always hold government accountable for their undertakings and the solutions that they come up with. If government comes up and says they are going to do this, Parliament will come in and contribute and support.
MPs urged that discriminatory pay among public servants offends the Constitution of Uganda and must be dealt with once and for all.
But Madam Speaker, this is a matter of urgency. Because the selective salary enhancement for the science teachers was discriminatory in nature and has opened a Pandora's box.
You have urged the teachers to return. Even if I don't agree with it now, I fear to contradict you. I thought for me, if you had not said that, I would be urging government to give teachers the same pay. But as you have guided, we'll be waiting for the report.
But Parliament has sided with UNATU's decision to call off the strike and urge teachers to return to class.
We urge the teachers to return to the classes and teach us government devices a sustainable remedy to their grievances. We will stand with the teachers to ensure we support them, but mindful of the conditions in the country. So we really request the teachers go back and do your noble duty and see how we can be able to support the young ones outside there.
Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.